WTV wants to know what the North End of Halifax is expecting in this year's upcoming election. So let's go find out. You can catch the whole story at WTV during our coverage of this year's municipal election.